the electrothermal bag, where gel inside the bag is heated by electric current. When the desired temperature that is set is reached, the gel start boiling and automatically it will cut off, and this can be used to provide superficial heat to various joints and various body parts where it is required.